I was a runner for a man called Lewis Clive. Great but 6 foot three fella. He was also an Oxford Blue. And in the 1932 Olympics, San Francisco, he won two medals. The very look of Clive, you could see there's somebody you could trust. As I said, he was a powerful swimmer.
When Lewis Clive took his first swim, he kicked his little leg so thin. And though he hardly had the room, he swam around his mother's womb. And the midwife waited for a grip, like a fielder at first slip. And the bunt in it was all unfurled when Clive, he dived into the world. But there was one thing keeping him down, the umbilical cord twined around. But then he saw the pliers on the shelf, so he sprang up and cut the bugger himself. Oh, Lewis Clive, Lewis Clive. He just couldn't wait to be alive. Oh, Lewis Clive. When Lewis Clive became a man, his back was straight and his arms were strong, and he became an Oxford Blue. And then in 1932, beneath the Californian sun, the umpire fired the starting gun. And the rings were blazing bright and bold when Lewis won Olympic gold. And though he missed the boat back home, well, Lewis Clive didn't mourn. It's a long way from America, but Lewis Clive swam all the way. Oh, Lewis Clive, Lewis Clive. Ain't it great to be alive, Lewis Clive? Then one day in 38, the big retreat, no time to wait, and with the bridge across, the river gone, swim, lad, said Big Clive, come on. And like a swan leads her rank, he steered us to the other bank. But Thomas struggled with the tide, he flailed his drowning arms out wide. But Lewis dragged him safe from harm, he swam with him beneath one arm. And when that job it was done, he swam back again to fetch his gun. Lewis Clive, Lewis Clive. He swore to keep us all alive. Oh, Lewis Clive. And how we miss his shining smile and the arms that swam for mile on mile. But Lewis Clive will swim no more, but maybe on a distant shore. St. Peter's standing at the gate. He says, sorry, Clive, mate, you'll have to wait. No bother, says Clive with a grin. I'll go and have myself a swim. So he dives down to the seas of hell, where all them fascists scream and yell. And when God sees just what he's done, he says, Moses, mate, you best be gone. There'd be no need to part the sea if Lewis Clive had swam for me. Oh, Lewis Clive, Lewis Clive. How we wish you were alive, oh, Lewis Clive.